I was gentle. He'll snore for an hour. Talia should be waiting in Trevor's Close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three whitewashed skulls.
Dragged off by the overseers for some black magic nonsense?
Bug someone else. considered suspicious and confronted each.
We're gonna make a pass over here.
Where do you live? Probably some mansion on Clavin, right? Come on, let's have it.
Brush yeah, I've got eyes.
I'm telling you now, walk away. Go home. You're making a mistake.
Oh yeah? How so?
I'm here to meet a man named Dowd.
The great assassin? Oh, I'm really quaking my...
You, the master assassin. So you want to know about Delilah? Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so we won't tell you anything. I require only two things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return. My grandmother's been on her deathbed for years. Now that she's really going and I'm turning 18, he's terrified.
I wonder what got this guy. Someone's messing with me. Hey, see something?
Emily Caldwin is still missing. Person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted.
Yeah, it's nice.